next, you know what I'm saying? Now I said, 3-4 action.
Good morning, congregation.
You know what I'm saying? Saying what's up to the whole Southside.
Let's give an honor to God. Thank you, amen. I'm gonna teach, I'm gonna preach, narrate, whatever you wanna call it, but we gonna get real up in here today. Today's sermon is about the prodigal son. And I'm looking at some of you saying, well, who is the prodigal son? In reality, all of us. But today, I'm talking about a young man in our community who calls himself Crime Boss. Some of the youth, they looking around, what does Reverend Minister know about what's going on in the streets? You know what I'm saying? Am I hip or whatever? It's not about being hip. I hear the rumors. You know, people saying, is he insane? Is he broke? Is his career through? I've heard it all. But today, I ask you, who are we to judge? If anybody here is sinless, you cast the first stone. Judge not.